We didn't ask Katie where that wall was. Wouldn't it be on that side though? If it's a...
Yeah, it probably would be like down that way where the old started.
Hello and welcome to the 33rd annual Atlanta International Car Show. I'm your spokesmodel, Natia, and you will be seeing some of the hottest vehicles on the planet today. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Okay, so I'm here with Spider-Man and Iron Man. Really quickly, can you tell me who would win in a fight between the two of you?
Spider-Man!
And what do you think, Iron Man?
Excuse me, what was the question again?
Who do you think would win in a fight between the two of you?
Is that a question?
Yes, it is.
Oh, it's not even a question, it's Iron Man.
Spider-Man!
Iron Man says he'd win, and Spider-Man says he's win. There you have it. Look at this beautiful Chevy Corvette. Isn't it exciting? It's wonderful. I'd love to ride in this thing. Don't y'all like it? Now look at the paint job on this pearlescent black 650i BMW. Isn't that gorgeous? I mean, hot. So like I said, it's a 5-liter V8, 420 horsepower, and Kia presented this car to LeBron James at the NBA All-Star Game in New York. How amazing is that? And now we have the fire engine red Dodge Viper, 220 on the speedometer. Can you imagine that? 220. So guarantee you the cops aren't gonna catch you in this one. Now I don't know much about engines, but I know that this 410 horsepower V6 engine, this twin turbo by Cadillac, looks like it's pretty powerful. What do you think? And the Cadillac ATS coupe. That's a nice vehicle. Cadillacs ride so smooth. Look at this Maserati, y'all. Isn't it beautiful? I mean, I've never seen one up close and personal, so I had to step over here and get close. But, you know, all I can say about this is any other car in here, I could probably buy for myself. But if you have one of these, I'm rolling with you, okay? You got me. Tonight. You have witnessed the newest and most innovative cars on the earth. If you missed this year's show, be sure you catch it next year. Bye from your host, Natia. And please follow me on Instagram at natia.nicole. That's NYTIA.NIKOLE. Yeah, I know. I'm as unique, even more unique than these cars.
Kryptonite.